Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.